Hello, my name is Owen Johnson Twazaman, and I'm honored at this hour to have my beautiful wife sitting right by my side, Ms. Etta Twazaman. We want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for taking your time to listen to us. I'm honored to be the president of the Nima County Association in the state of New York. And this is the best job that I have ever had because it gave me the opportunity to serve my people. I received calls from people in Liberia and from other states across America. Some call me the new face of NEMA. Some call me the new generation of NEMA. And some call me a progressive leader. But there's one name that I love the most, the servant of the people. That's who I am, and that's what I intend to be for the people of NEMA. My vision for NEMA is very simple: to educate our youth, to empower our women, to help our older people, especially our older market women, to give them the chance so that they can define their own destiny. I want to be the voice for the voiceless Nimbadian in Nima County. I want to be the hope that they have sought after for many years. I want to inspire all Nimbadian. And I want to encourage Nimbadian to hold together. Whether Gil, Mano, Kwan, Mandingo, Pele, Basa, to hold together. Because we are one people. Together we rise together as people from one county. This is my vision for NEMA, and with the help of God, and with the help of everyone, those that love NEMA, working together hands in hand, we can make a difference. Over the years, I have served in many different positions in America. I serve as Executive Director for Hearts of Humanity. I also serve as Chairman of the Eagle Awards Association for 5 years, where we brought hope and inspiration to many people across the globe, from Mexico to Sierra Leone to Liberia and to all parts of the world, including the United States of America. I intend to use that same hope and inspiration as I serve the people of NEMA. I love NEMA from the depth of my heart, and I'm willing to sacrifice everything inside of me for the people of NEMA so that we can make life better for everyone in NEMA County. With you, with me, and with every Nimbadian, we can make our country proud and make it a place where everyone has a fair shot at opportunity in life. God bless you.